Stylish, artistic, and within reach. These brilliant toys and collectibles are what's called art derivatives, all based on authentic works of art, smaller versions to be exact. The Fun and Fashion Art Space, or FUS, covers an area of over 200 square meters in the Yansha Shopping Mall. The mall is China's first joint venture retail business enterprise, opened in the early 1990s. It's known for its high-end products from all over the world. FUS founder explained how art derivatives took off in China.
从2019年开始，就明显感觉到，突然间大家对潮玩，大家对艺术的消费一下子就变强了。那其实它兴起的话，其实也不是偶然性现象，因为80后、90后，他们对于艺术这一块的认知，其实从小就非常国，也很国际化了。
Van Gogh, Girl with a Pearl Earring, The Son of Man, and Young Flautist. These derivatives of images of great icons or artworks are by an artist known as Big Orange. The young man is an internet phenomenon who soared to popularity in China in the past 2 years.
Their 很多的粉丝会自发性的把他捧成了一个知名艺术家，那这个现象其实就是说，你出现了慢慢的艺术出现了一些变化。Timing
is everything. Social media provides PR as the younger generation seeks something distinctive, artistic, and affordable. Once I saw the stylized icons of Big Orange, I wanted to understand his thinking.
我忘了是哪个艺术家说的，就是说观者他一定会改变作者，把这些艺术类的东西就拉进他生活里了。我觉得这个相当于是一个送信的吧，现在就是这种感觉，就把原来的那些信息就通过新的方式进入到年轻人生活里。
Watch out! Did you get splashed? Just one splash has made Zhao Xiaoli from South China's Fujian province an internet celebrity. And she's also one of Jin Dongfang's contracted painters. The young woman has nearly 1 million followers on Instagram.
做自己喜欢做的事情，当做是一个生活的记录。当然，也是赶上了一个更好的一个新媒体的时代。初心呢，还是在于想把就是更多美好的、积极向上的一些东西展示给大家看。在网络上走红，其实给我最大的影响，我觉得还是让我自己也慢慢的更加有勇气，然后去能够追逐自己的一个理想，能够更加的去坚持自己的一个理想。
当然，同时也能让更多的人，然后能够接触到艺术，然后能够喜欢艺术，能够看到艺术更多的多样性，还有趣味性这些东西，我也是很开心，也很欣慰的一件事情。有人以为她是一个很大的团队，一个商业团的，其实没有，她就是一个爱画画的一个90后的一个年轻女孩，但是呢，她呢。 作画呢，他就是专业水平来讲啊，他的作品好像是，哎，他们虽然批判他不够专业什么，但是他的画特别受现在的年轻人的欢迎，男生女生都喜欢他的画，因为他的画就是很浓烈，情绪特别饱满。你觉得这个女孩乐观、勇敢，又很自主，然后又有点淡淡的忧郁，有时候你觉得她的人格魅力强于她的作品。
Jin has a sense for trends in the art world and business opportunities because she's an industry professional. Before she established Fuzz, Jane worked at Guardian Auctions and the Poly Auction House for a decade before she graduated from the Renmin University of China in 2011. From hundreds of millions of auctioned artworks to art derivatives worth only hundreds of yuan each, how did she adjust to the change?
This 落差每天还在持续，但是，我们很自豪，因为我们以前卖的上千万、上亿好，那是我们中国古代、近代的杰出艺术品。但是我们现在在卖的是中国当代年轻人的作品。这些作品呢，他们如果没有我们这样的机构去推广，他们真的是没有任何机会去面对这么多的人群。
To have any career, artists need to be promoted by many people.Traditionally, that has meant a basic system including galleries, art museums, and media coverage. Young artists can't afford it, so they turn to the power of the internet.
经过我们的推广，你感觉到你成就了很多的人。大家一说，你成为了当年潮流艺术很重要的一个推手，这个我觉得还挺自豪的。
Jane continues her own development through feeling the strokes, colors, and composition of oil paintings herself. Her childhood hobby remains part of her life. And most importantly, it's the best way to keep her sense about art up to date. Because for Jane, the most urgent need in this industry is professional practitioners and artistic content.
从业人员指的是可以策展，可以去挑选艺术家、维护艺术家，可以去做宣传，可以做设计，可以去做销售，就这样的专业级的这样的人才现在其实挺少。现在市场是非常发展很快的，很广阔，但你明显感觉到内容不够了。国内现在很多的美术馆都在跟我们要内容，然后我们说我们真的是提供不了这么多的内容。因为你潮流艺术家现在本身好的，那我自己非常强辨识度的个性的艺术家就那么些，几十个、上百个。
At the moment, her second edition of Fuzz Biennales is on show at the Song Art Museum, about 25 kilometers northeast of the city center. Jin Dongfang hopes that these exhibits from nearly 100 pop artists throughout China.Will click with viewers and help them understand more about the trend. 期节 CGTN, Beijing.